Hi, gang. I'm glad you're all here. Thank you very much for joining me once again. A mud volcano erupted yesterday morning at about 6 a.m. local time there at a temple in Taiwan. Video of the eruption showed it shooting up to the bottom of the second floor. Lots of noise, lots of gases. This is the second eruption of this mud volcano or volcanoes in that area since October of last year, 2021. They say that normally a fire would be lit to accelerate the release of the natural gas. But because this eruption occurred close to the temple, the village decided to let the gas release on its own without lighting a fire. It actually looks like it's under the temple. The Wandan mud volcano usually erupts 1 to 3 times a year, with the eruptions mostly occurring in Wani or other nearby villages. About 90 minutes after the mud volcano erupted, a magnitude 5.6 earthquake shook the country, and some wondered if the two natural phenomena were connected, but they weren't. Going to Google Earth, here's the location of the most recent eruption. Now, this image is from March 8th of 2021 on Google Earth, and I'll bring it out. And you can see the other areas where there has been eruptions, and interestingly, we got a body of water. There's probably a fault line that goes through there. But what is going on? More than likely, you'll see drawn out in here in red. This is the island of Taiwan. And we have the Manila Trough. It's a very wide area. And down over here was that earthquake. USGS says it was a 5.7. And more likely, there's been a lot of activity, which I have covered in this location. There's been recent large earthquakes along this subduction zone that's drawn out in red. What we have here is the Philippine sea plate subducting underneath the Eurasian plate. And they've been having quite a few earthquakes up in that spot. Most of the volcanoes for Taiwan are in the northern area of the island. There's another area here of about 90 smaller islands that were formed from volcanic eruptions. And we got another one off over here called Orchard Island. That's a volcanic island. And then on ResearchGate for the island of Taiwan, all the green stars are mud volcanoes. Now these are out here in the ocean. This one is, I believe, the most recent eruption down here at the bottom. Let me bring this up a little bit. Once again, all the little green stars are mud volcanoes. Look at them all there. They got a lot of them there on the island of Taiwan. Actually, I don't think it's this green star, but I think it's this green star for the most recent eruption for a mud volcano. More likely what is happening with this eruption and past eruptions, you can see this is the Manila Trough. Let me go back. Yeah, and anywhere along here you got subduction and the movement of the tectonic plates, and the gases are coming up, and this is why we have islands that form the ring of fire, and this is why these gases are coming up, bringing up the mud in these locations. More than likely an indication that the tectonic plates are on the move, and there's probably going to be another large earthquake because of this, showing the pressure has built up, pushing up those gases. Now, up over here in 1999, there was a magnitude 7.6. That was probably one of the most recent large earthquakes that created a lot of damage, injuries, and deaths. They called that the Chichi earthquake. And let me bring this out. You can see the ring of fire. See that? And we'll bring it out some more. So here's Taiwan up over here where that little blue dot's at, where they had the 5.7 earthquake. These are all the earthquakes within the last week, which is, let's see, how many we got? 51. probably the most destructive mud volcano in recent times was here in Java. Let me zoom into this. This is the location. It took out quite a few homes and farms and field. And yeah, that one was just huge. Just huge. Give me an idea. Here's some homes. Okay, the size of the homes. And compare it to the size of this mud volcano that erupted. Again, this is in Java. Let me bring it out for you. Right there. Again, along the Ring of Fire. That was in 2006. Java, Indonesia. And there is an article on Newsweek about it. It was putting out a staggering 180,000 cubic meters of mud every day, burying villages up to 131 feet. Yeah, worst ever recorded mud volcano eruption in history. 13 people died and destroyed homes to about 60,000 people. And they say that scientists still do not agree on the cause. So what are your thoughts? Put those comments down below. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless you. Bye.